This here is a stingy moloch. It's called a pachycephalosaur or boneheaded dinosaur, and you can see from the back it's got a very barrel-shaped body. You know, cool little animal. This here is Parasaurolophus, a hadrosaur, from North America, with a trombone-like crest sticking out of the back of its skull. This is Pachyrhinosaurus. It's one of my favorite ones, with a nasal boss that it would possibly use in a rutting competition or are pushing other dinosaurs around. This is a Velociraptor. There were earlier versions done where it was a lot more beefy and a lot more imposing, but it was finally decided to make it skinny and scrawny because I think it just made it look a lot more desperate. The Carnotaurus actually did had horns like that over its eyes. We chose to use it instead of the traditional Tyrannosaurus Rex just because I think we needed a break from that one. Earl was based on an ankylosaur called Euoplocephalus. We really played up the spikes on him and gave him a little broken tail and turned him into a puppy dog. EEMA is a bloated version of a Styracosaurus. We really caricatured her a lot, broke off a lot of horns, give her real thick wrinkles. It was quite a challenge. Baleen is a Brachiosaurus. Some evidence of those being around in the Cretaceous, but she's the last of her kind, so it's okay. Aladar, of course, is the Iguanodon, which is one of the first dinosaurs ever described in the middle 19th century, and fittingly enough, one of the first ones that we animated.